wake up in the morning, the present is right there by the fireplace.
Yeah, Mr. Klaus is amazing.
Yeah, he's awesome.
Yeah.
Klaus? Awesome?
Our cousin told us if we write a letter to Mr. Klaus, he'll make us a toy. He also said to bring you a penny each. It's not a letter if it doesn't have postage. Right?
Hey, have you heard about Klaus?
His name is Klaus and he makes the best toys.
Klaus.
He's awesome.
The toys are the best.
He's huge, but he can squeeze down any chimney.
Really? How?
I don't know.
Magic, I guess.
On the mantle, Mr. Klaus will fill them with toys.
He only comes when you're sleeping.
No one has ever seen him. It's like he's invisible or something.
Oh, and he likes cookies. Don't forget to leave out some cookies.
Go home, you loser!
Who's a loser now, you little brat? He knows.
What do you mean?
He sees everything, you know. Every mischief, prank, and dirty deed. He keeps a list. The naughty list, he calls it.
You lie.
Trust me. You do not want to be on the naughty list.
Only good children get toys?
Dear Mr. Klaus, I shoveled all the yards in my street today. That's good, right?
Hi!
Please don't put me on the naughty list.
It can laugh. Mystery solved.
Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho!
Wait, wait, wait. Time out. Really? That's how you laugh?
Right. Let's load up.
Oh, no, no, no. You don't get off that easy. Let me hear it again.
No.
Come on. Just a snicker or a chuckle. Just a giggle.
Keep it up. See what happens.
All right, I'll stop. Say, have you heard the one about the one-legged man who walks into a bar?